Okay, to add a lock screen option to the Pi menu, go to the menu, preferences, main menu editor. Click new item, and under name, call it lock screen, or whatever else you want to call it. Then in the command box, type dm-tool space lock. Then click OK, click OK, and we can test it from the menu. And you'll see under preferences, our new lock screen button. Click that, and our screen will lock, requiring a password to log back in. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.